I don't like this old "may the force be with you" setup.
Oh, how about you here? Give up for a ride yet?
Hey, what's that? I have your friend. You'll need this to find him. What's this for?
I don't know.
That's weird.
Alright, so yeah, I'm the murderer. I left them the note and lantern, and I cut off the power. They only noticed the lights going out. They didn't notice me leaving. It's gonna be hard to get their attention, but you know, I left my friends. They don't notice me at all, so yeah, I'm gonna get them.
How do I wanna do it? Let me paint you a picture. First, I'm gonna tie them up. Then, I'm going to select my weapon of choice, a golf club. With the golf club, I'm going to just go at it. I'm going to get them good.
All right, I'm practicing for the big day. I'm going to start with a low shot, work my way up. I'm not a pro golfer, but my form is pretty good, I'd say.
We can shoot in here. Here.
Chainsaw.
We can use this for the movie.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, I can say goodbye to the golf idea. Well, it looks like I'm not going to get to kill my friends with the other golf club, but I found one a bit more suited for golfing, so I can still work on my swing.
Matthew?
Well, well, well.
Where were you? We've been looking for you.
You didn't even notice when I was gone.
That's a lie. We've been looking all over for you.
No, you haven't. You don't even notice me when I'm around you guys. I feel like I'm invisible to you.
Well,
are you even my friends anymore?
We are your friends. We love you like a friend.
You never apologize for doing all these mean things to me.
Love means never having to say sorry.
Then, in that case, sorry not sorry.
Well, at the end of the day, I didn't get to use my weapon of choice. But, it's over, and I'm happy. I did what I came to do, and you know what? Wasn't that bad. Psycho killer.